Stay tuned for an exciting announcement about Life Noggin's future at the end of the video. It's good news, I promise. Hey there! Welcome to Life Noggin. You may not realize it, but there are many devices you interact with every day that are actually helping you to live longer. Number one, as Triangle Bob is demonstrating, is the toothbrush. While it's keeping your teeth nice and healthy, and your breath fresh, this everyday device can also help your heart by lowering your risk of cardiovascular disease, which is the leading cause of death worldwide. It may not be able to prevent it, but studies have found that people who rarely brush their teeth were more likely to have high cholesterol or cardiac events like a heart attack or stroke. But brushing three or more times a day can lead to a 12% reduction in heart failure risk. The reason is still being investigated, but researchers theorize that by reducing the bacteria in your gum line, less bacteria enters the bloodstream where it can cause heart problems. Number two, toilets. See what we did there? Another common life extension device that we should all be using regularly is the toilet. By flushing away our waste, we are avoiding serious health and safety risks. Without toilets, infected waste can contaminate our land and water, resulting in the spread of illnesses like cholera, typhoid, and diarrhea, which can be fatal if not treated. Sadly, 2.5 billion people don't have access to safe, clean toilets, and in those areas, diarrhea is the second leading cause of death for children under 5. Number three on the unexpected life extension devices list is the air conditioner. The air conditioner is another device that may not get all the respect it deserves. While it may seem like a luxury, it can actually save lives by keeping your body temperature low on really hot days. Medical experts say that air conditioning is the strongest protective factor against heat-related illness, and the most effective way to cool down. This can prevent illnesses like heat stroke, which can be fatal. In fact, one study found that since air conditioners became common in the US in the 60s, the chances of dying on extremely hot days dropped by 75%. The final device I want to mention isn't in your house, but you probably use it every day. Every year, satellites save countless lives by doing a whole lot more than just forecasting the weather. They are also an essential tool in helping us manage natural disasters as they're happening, to locate areas that are at risk of flooding, fires, or landslides, and even to predict earthquakes before they occur. They are even used in search and rescue missions, helping officials to precisely locate people lost at sea. So next time you brush your teeth or go to the bathroom, take a moment to appreciate the objects in your life that are helping you to live longer, healthier lives. So I teased at the beginning of the video of a special announcement, and I'm excited to let everyone know that Life Noggin has officially become part of the team at the charity Lifespan.io, which is doing incredible work to fight age-related diseases like Alzheimer's, heart disease, and cancer by addressing the root causes of the aging process directly. You can check them out at youtube.com/lifespanio and Lifespan News. They've helped us make a few videos in the past and really believe in what Life Noggin is trying to do. Our content isn't changing. The channel is staying Life Noggin. We basically just have a few more people to help us make more things. So I don't burn out again. We're going to be able to make more Life Noggin IRL, VR videos, and more incredible things that the animated lawyers are saying that I can't mention yet. I can't wait to see all the fun projects that'll start because of this Lifespan charity partnership, and I'm thankful that Life Noggin can continue making videos to help you learn new things. That's it. I told you it was good news. Back to me on the couch.
Smooth out your pixels with the new Compress-Me shampoo.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to click subscribe and hit the bell if you want to see more Life Noggin videos as they happen. And click the like button if you enjoyed the video. It really helps us out. Let's see what else is on. Oh! Triangle Bob is swimming with sharks. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.